The water crisis at Bidibidi Refugee Settlement in Yumbe District is biting hard. Refugees have to walk over 3 kilometers to Zone 4 and neighboring host communities in search for water. Mary Gire, a resident of Village 6 in Zone 3, says they are spending nights at water points hoping to get water. Sometimes they return home without any. Children have also been affected. Some are no longer reporting for classes. They need water to wash their uniforms.
We are suffering from water by now. We have 5 days of there's no water completely. And we have only one borehole for 2 villages. We are sleeping at the borehole now. We are not sleeping at our houses. Our student doesn't go to school even this morning because of their uniforms are very dirty. There's no even food, there's no water for cooking.
Rose Opani, a resident of Village 5, says they sometimes sleep hungry because there is no water to cook food. She appeals to the Office of the Prime Minister and the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees to rescue the situation.
Yesterday when I came from school for lunch time, I went to the water at around 1. I came back at around 11. Until even my children have not eaten. I missed today, I didn't go for lessons because of the children. One of them even get pain because of the hunger. I wake up better in the morning, then I went and get 1 5-liter, then I prepare porridge.
Village 5 leader Thomas Mawa says the situation has led to increase in domestic violence at home.
Critical, because now people are going to fetch water 3 kilometers away. And now we are getting problem with the especially those who are married and the homes people are now having violence with their husbands because women are sleeping outside.
According to Yaka Justo, the Refugee Welfare Council one chairperson at Village 6, domestic violence cases registered weekly has risen from less than 2 to over 4 a week. He says women, due to the high demand for water, end up fighting at the few boreholes as everybody wants to get water.
Men are going almost 3 to 4 kilometers searching for water. And domestic violence is rising now very, very, very rapidly. More especially even today, women had been fighting at the water point, this tank 78, which is not good really. According to the UNHCR or the focal person concerned, they say that the water had a technical problem, but they are still working on it since yesterday. But one, they said it will be out yesterday, but up to today, the water has not come yet.
Rahuman Iyega, the LC1 chairperson of Jomorogo Village in Kululu sub-county, says refugees now compete with host communities for water.
Any support from UNHCR, OPM, or Water Mission, let them also dug another borehole so that people can be served or can be get their water quickly. So the issue of the water in my village, it can cause a lot of violence in the village. People can quarrel. They can also fight each other. Men can also grow annoyed because the women, they can spend much of time to the water point. So that and so great.
Bidibidi Refugee Settlement, which has more than 241,000 refugees, mainly relies on motorized water system with few boreholes. Report by Adam Gule for the news.